guilty on all charges for the dopest album of the year.
I guess I'm guilty of proving innocent, and I'll be gone before they know I'm.